230 the favourite. Max Voltage at 350 and 460 for Undercut. Has been well supported, the reserve as well. Light on. We're ready. Race 5 here at Murray Bridge. They're set to go. Racing. Good line out. Speed. Jack's Knights driving through. Undercut getting busy, really burning them off. And Undercut, the Whirlback runner, gets through and gets away. Out by three. Jack's Knight doing the chasing. Then Max Voltage behind those threaten. Spring Vinnie, Alinga Mal, and Bailey Rocks, but turning Undercut clear. Bumping there is Max Voltage. It's clear though. Undercut's threaten runs home, but Undercut, too good. Second, Spring Vinnie out of the pack. Third, Threaten, and then Max Voltage. Next, Jack's Knight from Alinga Mal, and Bailey Rocks back at the tail end. The time here around 25 and 50. And Undercut, too good here. Number 9 for Tony Rasmussen. Very well supported and has got the prize. Number 9 able to drive and hold the front. Got really tight early, but had a nice burst of acceleration to get through and find the top. Numbers are 9, 3 second, Spring Vinnie, and third is number 4, Threaten. So 9, 3, 4 and 5. Number 9, Undercut for Tony Rasmussen, 3 second, Spring Vinnie for Greg Board, and third going to 4, Threaten for Ben Rawlings. 9, 3, 4, 5 after race 5 here at Murray Bridge.